All right, I will do this one now.
Oh, my God.
I'll do it quickly if you guys will pay attention, dang it. All right, so I got this 1.25 right here. Since this exponent of the 10 is negative, it tells me I'm going to move the decimal to the left 7 times exact. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, a 6, a 7. And that's where the decimal will go. I will replace all the empty spaces with a zeros. So from right here, we got 0.1234567 and a 125.
Yeah.
There is the answer for these.
I did that right already.